Hi everyone,
here we go for the first race in the manufacturer. We go with the Toyota on my main account. Let's see how this goes. This time it should be one stop race. But let's see if we can do one stop. On my second account I will go with BMW. So let's see how this goes. I think that it will be the first time that I will try Supra, the manufacturer. And it felt really good with the Mercedes. So for the new season maybe we'll go back there. Toyota, great. Oh yeah, great start. Thank you. we have to put everything in this round. Position 13 at the moment could be better. It could be better. I don't think that we can make the 5 laps with the soft tires, so it should be good. Yeah, so we would get 30 points, 32 points. Not much, but it's group 4 race, so yeah. Hopefully it will be good race. So fast. What a bad start for the Mercedes. fast than Nissan. Too much. Second penalty. That's a lot. Oh my gosh. That someone is shooting a lot. And did I saw it wrong? penalty. That's good. I had it too. Tires are still okay, because we need to improve the speed. Oh no, what a fail. The tires are not perfect, but they're still okay. So the other drivers are struggling with the tires a lot. Thank you. are losing time with these tires. Maybe it was better to go with medium and medium. Who knows? Come on, come on. That was a fail. The other drivers had less fuel. That's good for us. Position is not great, but maybe the other drivers are on two stops. Distance would be good. 3 laps on medium and then 4 laps on soft. And 4 laps on soft. I can't imagine that some drivers did go for it. fastest lap. Penalty. Oh, that was not good. What a idiot. So our last three laps now. Twice a little bit too wide. Don't have enough grip. 1 second penalty. That's a lot. I don't have the grip, so thank you. quite good race after all. 46 points. Yeah, I take it. So, quite good start into the season. Thank you all. Bye, see you next time.